Can you just introduce yourself and your role in Safe Home, please?
Okay, to you.
To me.
Okay. I'm Aisha Dee, and I play Phoebe in SBS's new miniseries Safe Home.
Awesome. Great introduction. Oh my God, nailed it. All right. So can you tell us a little bit about your background and how you first got into acting?
How did I get into acting? Through the yellow pages in the newspaper and cutting stuff out and sliding across the table to my single mother and asking her to drive me places on her like only day off. And she actually said no for the first little while. I remember I got a role in Annie, and then I got some other thing from an open call, and she was like not into it. She didn't let me do it. And then I think she saw how sad I got when she didn't let me do what I wanted to do, which was play make-believe for a living. But yeah, honestly, like, I was just a very presumptuous child.
I love that. It's got you here, it's got you into all these amazing roles. Yeah. Role. Still determined from quite a young age.
Delusional, yes.
So, when you're looking at roles, how do you choose the projects you work on?
Usually I can rely on a feeling in the pit of my stomach, which is usually like kind of fear, to be honest. I know with Safe Home, when it first came into my email inbox, I was like, oh, absolutely not. I can't do that. There's no way. I was terrified, but that's why it was probably the right choice.